Human activity recognition is the task of classifying what a user is doing from motion sensors worn on their body. This has many applications, including medical diagnosis and factory settings. However, these time stream datasets are expensive to annotate, especially in the medical domain. As a result, the datasets are typically small. Our project attempts to leverage cheap, unlabeled data to improve performance. We use a self-supervised pretext task to train most of the network without labels. Next, we freeze a feature extractor and train a small classifier using labels. We use the closed task, inspired by BERT from NLP, where a random time step is removed and the network attempts to reconstruct it. We also experiment with multiple time steps removed. We find that our approach outperforms some previous unsupervised methods and performs only a few points lower than the fully supervised network, proving the power of the learned features. This is a promising result, and we hope to test our method with larger unlabeled datasets.